When you have a specific question that you want to answer, what you do is that you search in data, in databases, writing, for example, SQL statements. But when you search for data, you're not searching inside a database. You're searching for places where you can actually find data. Searching for data, it's something of its own, and it works in a slightly different way than searching in data.